you put the training into that dog the same way you would any other family member. And that's what that dog becomes, as a family member. Those are things that I look at when it comes to the breeding side of things. Is the placement of the right pup, not the right color, or the biggest one. I want the biggest boy you got.
Right.
No, not necessarily.
Yeah. You know?